from the city isn't helping ease the tension either. Anyway, going away for Thanksgiving might be on hold until things settle down. Yeah, I know. But we have to roll the Ghostbusters way. Don't ask. All right. Goodbye.
Whoa. If this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
Close until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat them up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Good thinking.
This is disappointing.
No. Disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for a hanky. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a mandala note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases, probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to work. It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual hauntings.
I think Ray's right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called for the 12th floor. Let's start there. This way.
Good to go. Let's hit it. Nothing.
They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell! We've got it cornered!
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in! The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
You meant people.
Then yes, I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety. Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch, a professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the third floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen. Watch out!
Some of them apparently fulminate to this plane. That doesn't seem like that.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall. Hello? Anyone there?
All right, guys, get out. Utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before. Ready?
This place is a wreck. Did you and Binkman do all this when you were chasing Slime?
No, this is a lot worse than we left it. This is the work of something big.
When you say big, you mean big, big?
Mm-hmm. At the very least. Maybe even bigger.
That sounds big. The manager said there was a generator room around here somewhere. Look for a door. It has to be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out for a sign.
Cat found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch, or something that would start up a generator.
Right, Egon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen. Outside chance. Sweet music.
I'd recommend not stepping in that water.
That sounds like an excellent recommendation.
Looks like that power cable is causing all the trouble.
Get it out of the water, then.
I know this much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Come on, kid.
The elevators should be working, unless something... Never mind, let's get back to the lobby.
Listen, what's that smell?
Over there, come on!
Look out, it's the late ship!
Yeah, but this is just for help. Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud.
I know that guy. It's the mass poisoner, Jeff DeForest. So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry.
I'm about to swallow my own tongue, Ray. Will that be okay? Look out! Above you!
To the right!
Ow! Keep it going!
Whoa.
What about me, Sam? Don't! Incoming!
It's hiding.
Find some shelter, quick! Keep your eyes open! It's moving again!
It's on your left!
The strength is failing! Textbook cap!
Look out! Above you!
Oh! Man! Got him in the strap!
Jump out of the way! Wish I brought the camera.
These have to be kept apart.
All right, this kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
God, you're here.
Everything checks out here.
It's about time.
Okay, it looks like the psycho mass has come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir? If you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Thank you.
Well, let's see what's on the 12th floor.
What were you saying earlier about the Mandala Note?
You mean, why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the Mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends at a final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my dear.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
He gone. What happened? Lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. Manager says authorities never found her, but...
The bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half-chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Ray, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
We need to go through here. Which way? Quick, scan it for the database. That's a great specimen. We're not alone in here. This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What?
Who?
What are you? No!
Help! No, please!
It's the Ghost World crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray! Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Not in trouble. Keep it coming. No 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be here. Remember, just because we can't... Good thinking. It was here all along. Well, this looks inviting. I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
Don't be afraid.
Power up!
Ah!
Look, the mandala map. Rick, Winston, come in, you there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutronized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto 1.
Egon, remind me, why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Venkman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala.
You were saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
Unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat?
I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death more than this fella.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Evo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now, but soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.